Now, here's Chris.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Chris Moyles Show. And it's Friday. Or Fry-yay, as I say. because I mispronounce words.
That's it. Fry-yes.
That's right.
That's it, isn't it?
You know, as they say, thank G, it's Friday.
That's right.
T, God, I-F.
That's it.
Thank you.
Yes.
Good.
Yeah. Did I say that right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, good.
That's fine.
So I'm in a very, very good mood. I love Friday. I love me Fridays.
I love a Friday.
Love me Fridays. Dominic Byrne,
it's
everybody.
The best.
Hello, here
everybody.
He is.
Hi, everybody. Hi.
He's wearing a burgundy T-shirt and a black jacket.
I am. A little bit chilly this morning.
I thought it was quite mild.
It is quite mild, but I just feel a bit chilly.
Do you feel colder now that you've come into the Throw a Six to Start air-conditioned system studio?
It is colder in here than it is outside in the general world.
This studio, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
It's cold, so you turn up the air conditioning now. I get confused.
If you turn it up,
does it go colder? Anyway.
Yeah.
We make the temperature 1 degree warmer, and within 15 minutes, this place is like a sauna. You turn it 1 degree down.
Yeah.
And it doesn't do anything for maybe half an hour, and then all of a sudden, it's freezing.
Yeah. Cooper and James.
Like, really?
Cooper and James freeze during the show.
Currently, it's 21 degrees in the studio.
Yeah.
And it's cold.
Yeah.
It's really cold.
We have a sheet of A4 over the... Are we allowed to say this, James, for health and safety? We have a sheet of A4 over a vent...
That's fine.
...to stop the direct draft going onto James and Pippa.
Yeah. I mean, I had to sit in Pippa's chair when we do games and stuff. You sit there and you feel it's literally like being in the wind.
Yeah.
It's so cold.
It's crazy.
Pippa sneezes all the time.
Never anything like it. Sorry, no. Just stifled a burp there. Sorry about that, viewers, if you're watching.
Oh, that's good, did you?
Yeah. We're live on Global Play. You can watch us right now. Treat yourself. If you're lying in bed listening to the show or you're up already, just open up Global Player, live radio, Radio X, and it should appear. Or if you've got it on your telly, you could have the Global Player app on your Sky. Can I watch it on Sky? Yeah, you can watch it on Sky, yeah. So you open up the Global Player app, bosh, away you go.
We're on television, essentially, aren't we? That's what we're saying.
We should be.
Should be.
This should be on TV every morning, Dom.
Exactly. This would be the best show on the television, wouldn't it?
I don't know. That Succession was quite a big show.
Oh, yeah. Succession aside.
And The Chase is very
Chase
good
is
with Bradley.
Good. Succession and The Chase aside, you know, Tipping Point. I like Tipping Point a lot, actually. I'm going to say it. I prefer Tipping Point to The Chase. I do.
You Bradley hater.
No, love Bradley.
They've been doing that show a long time, though. Those two shows a long time.
It's... how long is it? It's over 10 years.
Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah.
Well over 10 years.
Ridiculous.
I remember going around to see my buddy, Boy George. Clang.
Yeah.
And he was in his lounge in a big comfy chair with a big telly watching Ben Shepherd do Tipping Point.
There he is.
And loving it.
Yeah.
Loving it. Tipping Point, The Chase, it's all good, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it's brilliant.
Pointless. It's all great, isn't it?
Pointless is good. Pointless is very good.
I think they're taking Warwick Davis's show off, Tenable.
What? Tenable? Why?
Yeah. Don't know.
That's one of the best apps we've ever played with on this show, I think.
Oh, I've still got the apps. I've got the Tipping Point app somewhere.
I've never played the Tipping Point app.
I've got the Tipping Point app, the Tenable app. There's probably a Chase app. But, yeah, there we go. Tipping Point.
We've lost network.
What?
The camera's stuck on you and...
Is it?
All our texts have gone down.
Yeah,
the camera's stuck on me.
My news...
Internet for the building.
I've lost the news.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh.
Oh, we are losing stuff.
Oh, dear.
Oh.
Don't panic, guys.
If you can still hear us. Hi, guys.
And then come around and have a look at my Zeta screen. It's got a red mark across it. Oh, we just went off in my headphones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And my news screen, we've just lost the news.
There's no news.
Oh, it's just gone again.
Yeah.
Now, I was about to say...
At this point, I normally ring engineering. But
right.
Oh, they'll be
they know.
Now, I can't ask if people can hear it glitching because they can't text in.
Can I see on my...
I'll read out your...
Supercomputer.
Can I read out your number?
Yeah, ring out your...
No.
What are you, James?
Everyone text James's number now. 07...
No.
It is.
If they know it, they'll know the rest of it, because then my friends know the start.
Oh, I'm back on again.
Okay, good.
I've come alive again, look.
Have the cameras broke?
Did you do this so I wouldn't do the tipping point app?
Yes.
All right.
Okay. I unplugged the internet.
Click
is your
off.
Is your text stuff back on?
I'll double check. Now.
Are we having an off-air meeting on
we
the
are,
air?
Literally.
Brilliant. All right. Let me go to breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. This is breaking news. I don't know what's going on.
I don't have any text on my.
Oh, Genesis is my.
Is that
Cart Wars playing up as well?
I can't open the news.
I can't open. Phoenix, what's going on? Let's go live.
Hi, all, if you can.
Oh,
that sounds panicky.
I don't know, but that was engineering shouting something at me, and I don't know if they know that they'd be live on air, so I just switched them off.
Let me see.
Oh.
That's Jess.
I'm getting loads of messages that stuff's not.
Hi, guys, can you what? What? We've been infiltrated.
Have we?
Probably not.
Is this what we were talking about North Korea earlier this week, wasn't it?
Hello.
Is this related?
That was on air.
Hello, that was on air. Don't do that.
But we cut you off after. Hi, guys, can you not?
Can you, for Jeff?
Hi, guys,
Jeff.
Can you not talk so much and play a song? Maybe she's just a critic.
She is, yeah. Everyone's a critic, aren't they?
This is chaos.
Hi, guys, can you play some Arctic Monkeys? It's been 20 minutes.
This isn't the laid-back Friday show that we were playing.
All right, let's see what's going on. Phoenix, are you in there?
Hello.
All right, so what's going on with the cameras?
So basically, the mixer that I used to cut between you guys just disconnected.
Right.
And then I was like, oh, I'll put it on Virtual Director.
So Virtual Director.
Yeah, yeah. Have you done that?
No, because that then wouldn't switch because the thingy, the feed mixer wouldn't then change it. So.
What I like is Phoenix knows exactly what he's talking about.
Yeah, but you know all the terminology.
Do you know what, though, Phoenix? You sound very calm in a crisis. You've got a very calming voice. It's good.
Thanks. I think
you doped up to the eyeballs on pills.
You need to be today.
So
he's gone through two vapes already since he got out of bed. It's flying.
It's been one of those mornings.
Are we live on Global Player still?
I mean, it's saying on my live stream thing that we are, but I'll go and check on
it. Let's have a look. Oh, we are, but is it just stuck on me?
Hello,
it worked for a second and then I cut to Dom and then it disconnected again.
Well, it does that when you cut to me. It tends to disconnect.
It's back on Chris now.
It's just me. It's the me show. As opposed to what?
Oh, a few people have said that the video feed is working, not the audio feed. Oh, that's interesting, isn't it?
What, so the audio feed on the Global Play is down?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I can hear on Global Play.
Yeah, that's the video feed, you dial them.
Oh, I see what you mean. Sorry, I'm with you.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
You can see it.
I can see it and hear it.
Can you hear it without the video feed?
I don't know. I haven't tried.
I'm going to open.
That's what he said.
I'm doing it. I'm going to open the Global Player app.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm going to go to live radio and press play and see what happens.
I'm not good in a crisis.
Wow, this is weird. What's going on? What did you do?
What do we do now?
Oh my God. Oh, Comedy Dave's not back, is he?
Somebody's unplugged something.
Toby's on holiday.
Yeah.
It's not Toby.
Could he have done something from where he is?
So hold on.
Put it past him.
I can't listen to the show on Global Player, but if I hit the video feed, I'm going to go to live radio.
Then you can.
It works. And see what happens. But we can't tell people that unless they're watching the video feed because they won't be able to hear us. Does that mean we're off?
Maybe our video stats are going to go through the roof.
Are we off? Hello?
It's all connected.
So we're off?
Maybe.
So we're only technically on the air on our video feed
DAB.
And FM in London and Manchester.
DAB.
Would we be on DAB still?
Yeah.
How do we know? Because we can't get people to text in to tell us.
I'm pretty sure.
Right, I'm going to have to start handwriting the news for 7 o'clock. Give us some stories.
Oh, okay.
What's happened?
Do they have to be true?
Oh, no. I mean, at this stage, I mean, any news.
Donald Trump has said he's going to ban blue cars.
Okay.
Whitehaven has been voted the most beautiful place in the UK.
No, it's got to be sort of
semi-believable.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
So Brownhaven has been relabeled Chocolate Land officially.
Okay. Very different.
Hi, viewers.
Chocolate.
How are you doing? You're right.
Okay. Something about Oompa Loompas.
I wish you could text it and say if you're watching or if you can hear us or not, but the text don't work anyway. Wait, is there any point?
It still works.
How do you know that still works?
I tested it.
How do you know, but how can you see?
Because I've got the supercomputer.
Why have you...
So have you got texts?
Yeah.
Oh. So have you got text working?
Yeah.
Oh, so
in the secret way.
What are people saying though? Can you read the text, the generic text to the show?
Yeah, you're on DAB.
Right.
Alexa's broken.
Right.
Right.
Alexa.
But DAB's working.
Fine. Yeah. Right. I can only watch you in video.
Right.
It went to the tape. Emergency tape.
Well, my emergency tape that I've done is just me talking.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
It's always on a Friday.
So you know how when Toby, the emergency tape will kick in, you know it'll be Arctic Monkeys will play.
Yeah.
Mine is me telling a story about pot noodles.
We should have that as an emergency tape. Why don't we do that? What a great idea, actually. Why does it have to be a record?
Wow, this is interesting.
So people can still hear us.
Yeah.
And we're still, still on the radio.
But people can only watch me. It doesn't cut to you guys.
No. Well, so, that's okay. As long as we're still on the radio, that's the most important.
So, am I right in saying, Phoenix, so people watching, they can only see this camera, so they can just see me?
Yeah, occasionally it'll work for a second, so I can mix it for, 10 seconds, but it's just on you.
All right, okay, hold on a second. I'm now... thank you, Phoenix.
We have a fellow broadcaster walking in.
Yeah, it's 6:41. But we can now go live to one of the other broadcasters from Global to find out exactly what's happening. Jaden North from Capital is here. Jaden, what's going on your side of the building?
Good morning, Chris. We're playing out jingles for a CD.
Really?
Oh.
Now, is that because of technical problems or is this a new wacky feature on the show?
No,
retro.
The whole of... we think, Global Radio might be... down, but it is because we've given away this week a haunted cursed clown, so we think we've cursed the building.
You're giving away a clown?
Yeah. We either think that or somehow Bauer Radio have dug a tunnel in to the building and
They can barely spring an hour of radio together, so there's no way they're going to be infiltrated.
Somebody's pulled a plug somewhere, haven't they?
Yeah.
So are you just playing songs out down there now?
Just put a CD.
I'll just come and sit up here.
I would do, but they'll go mad at me.
They're not listening. They can't hear.
The team will get mad at me.
I see.
Hey. I don't think we've got CDs in here, have we?
What are you doing on Sunday, James?
Thank you, Jaden North, for joining us live in this.
Yeah, right. Good to see you guys.
See you later.
Well, why are you inviting him out on Sunday?
Well, I seen you on Sunday.
What, do you meet somebody from my show every Sunday?
Yeah, pretty much.
Me last Sunday, James. Oh, okay.
We're not.
Something.
On the radio.
Oh,
we're back.
Are we back? Oh, my Lord.
What's going on?
Now, I don't know. Let me go to...
I've seen you on
something. What, do you... Okay, all right, so there you go.
All right.
We just went off, as in the entire desk just went off.
Oh.
So I don't know if we're still on the air or not. But I'm not going to F and Jeff in case.
Our radio training kicks in here, doesn't it? You always talk as though you're on the radio if the mics are up.
So the video continued, if you're still watching, but all the sound went off and now we're back on again. Yeah. What is going on?
Yeah.
Is this an elaborate wind-up?
It could be.
Am I on a Saturday Night Takeaway?
Oh, gotcha.
Where are the lads?
Yeah.
And that's why Jordan came in, because he's been on Takeaway.
Oh,
so the viewers would recognise him.
Oh, here's Mulhern.
Stephen,
come in.
Come on, Stephen. Where are you?
Right.
Oh, my Lord.
I'm not entirely sure.
What did we find out what the woman from Engineer screamed on Talkback before I got...
That was actually a broadcast to all stations.
Was it?
There's a Talkback button that goes to all the studios.
Yeah.
Oh,
hold
on.
Work.
Oh, let's see if this works. Hold on. Here we go. 6:45. You might be listening to Radio X. That's Radio X, where we have technical difficulties this morning. That said, still a great show, isn't it? And make sure, if anybody asks you what you listen to in the morning, tell them that you tried. Listen to Radio X. All right, we're good. Unfortunately, if Devo is listening, the boss of Radio X, the only music that is available for me to play are all my favourite songs from the mid-1980s and later into the early 90s. So... What have you got there, James? A
mystery box.
A mystery box.
Ooh.
Anyway, it's Friday morning, October 25th, with the Communards. Don't leave me this way. I can't. Wow, this is mad this morning.
Well, it looks like the news bit's back.
Right.
I've got my texts back.
Right. Oh, I've got my texts back.
Okay, good.
Oh, please. Kick in. No, oh, maybe I don't.
The first text I've seen is, up the Mackhams, Leeds are rubbish. That's the first text I've read.
Shut the text down, Dom. Shut the text down.
It's been infiltrated.
We don't want to see it. Oh, where's my thing gone? Hold on. Phew. Sorry bless about you. That. You had to see me sneeze. Right.
Gosh.
Okay, I'm going into my texts.
Wakes you up.
It's coming back.
Radio X Breakfast. Should be Chris Moyles' show, but that's fine. All right, I want to get...
And we'll
put
back.
My ego away for a few moments. Andrew in Gainsborough says, and we're back. You're back on Global Player, not working on my internet radio, says Pete from Devon. You got an internet radio, Pete? Okay. I can confirm that both Global and Alexa said they couldn't play, but the live stream was on. You're now back on both.
Oh, thank you.
So there you go. We might as well keep the cameras on all morning just as our backup feed.
Well, yeah, just in case. It's actually probably worth doing.
Phoenix, what's the story from you? Let's go back to Phoenix, our reporter in the field. Phoenix.
Hallelujah. I can cut again.
Oh, so we can cut to Dominic Byrne now.
Hello.
Yes.
And then we can cut back to me again. And then, are we in virtual director?
No, I'm cutting.
And then we can cut to James. But then straight away back to me, because nobody wants to see James's face.
Yeah, we'll cut away from
him. All right, well done, Phoenix. Thank you.
Good work, Phoenix.
Right, well, if you just switched on, we just had loads of technical difficulties. That was kind of exciting.
Yeah.
But the weirdest one was everything on the desk went off.
Yeah.
Now, I monitor off FM receive.
Yes.
But there was nothing even on the...
Oh, the whole thing went...
No, yeah. So I was talking, but there's no lights on the desk.
I wonder whether we were off at that point and it was silence.
So the video stream kept working and I was... that, okay. And then it came back on again. If you're a radio engineer, why not text in and tell us what you think the problem is? 83936 is our number. That's 83936. Now that we're back on, I can tell you what we got coming up. So... Gino De Campo is coming in this morning. He's coming in because he's got a new book out and he's going to tell you all about it. Jumping on the bandwagon from 3 years ago, Gino De Campo's Air Fryer Cookbook.
Ah. Oh.
Gino's Air Fryer Cookbook. Italian classics made easy. So there you are, Air Fryer.
Air Fryer Hacks. It's full of Air Fryer Hacks.
What does that mean? People are terrible at air frying.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
I've got an air fryer. It's good.
I have never used an air fryer.
I've never used one. We had one. My mum's had one for years. And then we got one. And Tiff goes, what's that? So it's got an air fryer. So she goes, what do you do with that? I went, well, you don't fry. You air. She goes, what do you mean? I don't know. It sat in the kitchen for a couple of weeks. Right. Then it went in one of the kitchen cupboards where machines go to die. Along with my juicer, my yeah. Nutribullet. It's all got in that cupboard, you know. And eventually we gave it away to somebody.
Right, yeah.
Because we literally never used it. We never even took it out of the box.
Yeah. I don't really know. I don't really know how they work. In my head, it's a big box you
put
in.
Well, it doesn't fry, does it?
You stick a chicken in it for 10 minutes and you've got a roast chicken.
It blows air around, but really hot.
Mm. So. Oh, like me?
Yes.
Hot air, full of hot air.
Yes.
It just blows air around. Anyway, Gino De Campo is going to be on the show, I was about to say, which I'm very excited by, but I'm level with you. I'm not really. It's only Gino De Campo, isn't it?
He's nice, though, isn't he?
I like him, but I do think... I think he's as much as a chef as I am.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Do you think?
Yeah.
How?
Yeah. Well, is he trained?
Yes.
Is he, though?
How many restaurants has he got?
Is he trained? Loads. Jamie Oliver trained. Gordon Ramsay trained.
Is
Ronald McDonald natural. But is Gino, who taught him? His mam?
Is he trained? Good question, actually.
Like, it's fine.
Yeah.
Because he's entertaining. You know, like he'd be on this morning and he'd be going, what the boobs? Yeah. You know, that kind of thing.
Ciao, Bella.
Kate McKinnon will be on the show. Very, very funny.
She's great.
Woman. You may know her work from Saturday Night Live. You might have seen her in...
And the film Yesterday as well. She plays a nasty manager, agent person.
Yeah, I don't like a character in that.
No, no, you don't, because you love Kate McKinnon.
And then the reboot of Ghostbusters, where it was all ladies and the world lost their mind and went, oh, stupid idea. Which I actually quite like. I like the remake of Ghostbusters with the ladies, and also like the Ocean's 11 version with the ladies. And actually, arguably, I would say that's better than the Ghostbusters one. But that's just me.
Yeah.
So Kate will be on the show as well. And we have your chance to win some money because I'm off next week. So we have our brand new feature, Win Stephen Myron's Money. So that's right. Stephen Myron, who works here 2 days a week, plays golf 3 days a week, he is loaded. And so we're going to give you a chance to win £5,000 of Stephen Myron's money. Who is Stephen Myron, you ask? Well, you could work here 3 days a week and you would ask the same question.
He's our group CEO.
What? Yep.
Group CEO.
Does anybody even know what that stands for?
Yes.
Go on.
Captain Executive Officer.
Captain, is it? No, seriously, £5,000. You want to win £5,000? And here's the beautiful thing about this. If you win it, it'll be in your bank account today. Boom, shellac, clack, boom. Mm.
And you can spend it on anything.
Anything you want. Yeah. We don't care.
We don't care.
No. So £5,000 in your bank account today. And all you got to do is answer a question. You write the word win, and then you write your answer, and you send it to 83936. That's the word win, and then the answer to this question. What food is traditionally said to be a weakness of vampires? What food is traditionally said to be a weakness of vampires? When you say food, shut up. If you would like to try and win the money, £5,000, you text the word win and you write your answer to that question. You send it to 83936. You got it? What food is traditionally said to be a weakness of vampires? Has anyone text in? Text the word win and your answer. 83936. Got to start your text with the word win. Text costs £2 plus your standard network rate. We're going to close the lines at 8 o'clock this morning. So you've got just over an hour. If you text after 8, you won't be entered, but you may still be charged. You do need to be 18 or over and live in Great Britain to play the game. And all the rules, including online entry, are at radiox.co.uk. So, traditionally, what food is said to be a weakness of vampires? Write the word win, write the answer, 83936. Has anybody actually texted?
Yes.
Okay, good. You?
Me.
Right. And any more than you?
I've put the wrong answer, so...
Oh, have you?
Do you not know the answer? Hello, who's on the phone?
It's Jake. Shirley?
Janet.
So write the word win, write your answer, 83936. The line's closed at 8 this morning. I could be calling you on the air and telling you that you've won £5,000 this morning. £5,000 of Stephen Myron's golf money. I believe the £5,000 in particular that we're giving away, Stephen won that from a mixture of Peter Jones and John Terry.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when they were playing golf.
Gosh.
He's clearly not listening. Do you know, I had a lovely... Oh, I'm off again.
Oh,
is it
out.
Just my monitor?
We're not. Yeah, we can still hear.
Oh.
She's got too much. But I know you wouldn't mind. You could have it all if you wanted. You could have it all if it matters so much. But then all they know is how to put you down when you're there.
Ba-ba-da-ba!
Oh, we're back again.
Yes. Wow, that fades.
Nice to hear a bit of razor light there.
So, here's what happened.
New album out today.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, the new album is out today. Mm-hmm. Here's what happened. Everything just went off on the desk, but people could still see us on the video feed. So I was trying to mouth, and then all of a sudden a razor light kicked in, which is our emergency tape. If there's a certain amount of silence, they have emergency tape kick in. And then the only way you can find out if you're working again is to just say, hello, hello, which then cuts the emergency tape off. Mm. James said he needs to talk for 3 seconds. We've worked out it's not three. So no. Now I believe we're back live. So can you hear me? 83936 on the text. If you can hear me, tell us what you're listening on. So if you're on FM in Manchester or London, DAB, or on Global Player. God, we're on quite a few things, aren't we?
Yes.
These numbers should be a lot bigger than they are.
No, Toby is not working this morning.
He's on holiday.
He's on holiday.
It's incredible, but he's not here.
Someone say he's always on holiday. So can you text in? I'm going to do the adverts, and then hopefully when we come back, Dominic will have the news.
Yep.
What is going on?
The Chris Moyles Show. Radio.